Alrighty.
How many days like this do you think the world has left?
Plenty of them, Matt, I would say. That's weird. Need
locked, but good.
Need a red key. Oh, okay. All right. Oh. What if I click under this character? I will be sure to come back here. There's the green ATM right in the center there. And never Wakefield.
Nothing, huh? Hot metal. So much water.
Oh, they're raining now. Pissing down rain and I'm in a graveyard. So fitting.
Better luck next time.
The frig! What kind of that?
50% done. There's the job.
Look at this little thing. Aw, it's cute. Let me hear you, funny little thing. Gotcha.
Things are happening. It's not just anyone that's awake and moving.
All right. I should turn back to Maya. Got a delivery for her. Did you say delivery? You've got a job. And a poppet. Maya's place. I'm gonna return the poppet back to her.
Maya looks intrigued. It's the first time someone's been able to bind a job to a poppet, and she has no doubt the Snuggie did the trick. Maya says she's managed to pile up quite a collection of poppets over the years. She once made a special Barbo poppet for her friend Lump. He said it was the only one he'd ever met that loved cookies as much as him. Maya says she's convinced there's a poppet waiting for you, too. Says she wants to make poppets of everyone powerful. Then maybe she can help stop the world from ending.
Oh. Oogie poppet. Nice.
Maya says put a pin in it. She's not going anywhere soon. She's really into Arcana.
Buy that one.
Sharp dealing.
Thanks, Maya. Right, that's Maya's quest.
There are places up ahead far worse than this.
Hey, that's Maya's quest there, done. Take care. Hope to see you guys in the next one.